everybody. I'm Larry Ridley, and this is the NFL on EA Sports. Two teams who need their quarterbacks to step up and lead their offenses on the gridiron today. It's the Buccaneers going up against the Jets. With that, let's get up to MetLife Stadium as we welcome in our guys, Brandon Guyden and Charles Davis.
Thank you, Larry. Coming to you from just off the New Jersey Turnpike in East Rutherford, we are just about set for football on EA Sports from MetLife Stadium. Today, after a crazy opening weekend, it's on to week two, and we've got a good one here between the Tampa Bay Buccaneers and the New York Jets. Here on first down, they'll be taken down. The Jets get in there for the sack. Sheldon Richardson in there to make the sack. He buries him for a loss of 10. To Martin. Here's Winston. And he'll lay out and pull it in. What a diving catch there. That'll be a gain of 15 yards. And that's going to bring up a third down. Winston from the gun on third down. Firing quickly here, and that's complete. They get only four that time as that leads us to a fourth down. On fourth down, the Bucs will call on Anger. Brian Anger to punt it away.
Obviously, they didn't get everything they wanted on that completion, but they put themselves in a spot where you've got to at least think about going for it. I know where we are on the field, but still, you've got to think about it, don't you?
And this will be out of bounds, and they spotted it at the 15-yard line. Not too bad. The defensive line disperses a little bit here, maybe expecting a pass. Play fake here on first down. Surveying the field. Well, this is taken in. It's complete. A good pick up there. 26 yards.
I know that in recent years, it's been tough on Tony Romo. A lot of injuries have piled up, but he's still able to sling it, Brandon. Look at that throw.
Yeah, he can. By the way, you know his given name on his birth certificate?
Hit me.
Antonio Ramiro Romo.
You know, that blows.
He's got a good ring,
well,
so I'm going to start calling him Antonio.
The lyrical one.
They'll try and set up the screen. It's complete. Give him 30 yards there.
As we continue to advance in the NFL, as people continue to scout players, they really don't care as much about body types as they care about those guys who can make people miss, run through tackles, and gain all that additional run after catch. Anybody who has that ability, they want them on their team.
So after that big play, let's see if they can catch their defense maybe on their heels. And the D-line pinching together must be expecting the run. Now a carry here for Orleans Darkwah. And he's going to fight his way forward here for a modest gain. 5 yards is the tally on first down. That brings up second and five.
And that's exactly what you want on a first down run. Pick up 5 yards, bring up second and five. The defensive line, though, they've got to figure out a way to out-leverage the guys up front because the offensive line is winning at the point of attack.
Looking to jam the receivers at the line here. Press coverage, look defensively. And that formation won't yield much here as he'll get back to the line of scrimmage, and that's it. They'll lose a yard, and it brings up third.
That play almost seemed like a baseball play. See ball, hit ball. But in this case, see guy with ball, tackle guy with ball.
So third and five, third and medium here. After the run, now Romo going to throw. The open man is Smith, and he has the first down.
They don't even doing that on the freeway.
That's gonna make no sense, nigga.
Now with a play clock at four, we're gonna get a timeout called. They'll have two remaining.
That's gonna make you not want to ride.
Uh-oh.
What happened with the cruiser? What happened? Somebody bust their ass?
No. When we was coming back from murder, niggas trailer broke. Okay. And niggas have to ride their bikes back.
That must be a fucked up ass trailer.
Yeah, one of the wheels is broke off, so that shit. Yeah, that shit was crazy.
Niggas bought that shit fucked up.
Before they finally turned around and handed it off on the last play. And now they're looking for the big boys to get him in the end zone.
Exactly.
It'd be interesting to see.
Hell no.
And he's in. Touchdown, Jets. Second touchdown on the season, and the Jets have taken a first quarter lead.
I know we don't talk about it enough, but the
intelligence of Virginia?
The guys up front blocking, the offensive linemen, maybe the smartest.
Well, I know niggas is going down there for, what's the girl's name?
I like
you.
What's the
sister
for?
Yeah, Ellie Walsh. I thought we were riding down there.
Full pound set to boot it after his guys put six on the board. This one taken from the seven.
Yeah, fuck them bitches.
And a nice return. Sets him up pretty good here at the 30-yard line. And Tampa Bay trots out there now. And the last drive, the first drive for them, not very good. Three and out. What do they go to here?
Well, you don't look down at your play sheet and say, this is what the problem is.
She still got problems for you.
Get the ball in their hands, and maybe the offense.
Oh, hell no, see?
Sometimes it's more important to get it to the right people.
Oh, that's crazy.
Than dialing up the right number.
Exactly.
Or the right play.
That too.
They run Martin, and they take him down.
Well, guess what, nigga? It's tax season, nigga. Collect.
Yards,
and now it's second down.
That's crazy.
There are so many times during camp and practice that you get bored as a player doing regular drills. But how about that shed and skate drill right there by the linebacker? You do it each and every day. Get the blocker away and get into the backfield and make a big-time tackle. That's what we just saw.
They'll get four on second down, but it leaves them with third and still nine to go. Here's the offense, and highlighted is a guy who gave himself his own nickname, the Dugganator.
Brandon, you really can't nickname yourself, but if he keeps running at this level, they'll have plenty of good nicknames to choose from.
The Jets will bring in a nickel set as they try to stop this third down. The play fake to Sims. And he fires intercepted.
That's who, Erica?
And a terrific return as he takes this thing all the way down near the 20-yard line.
Well, that's the Dolphin one?
Set to take the field. And that last drive,
that's crazy.
Long drive, but not just that. They had a great air attack going.
You're right.
I would think of that
I don't know. I've seen one in the room named Erica.
Backed up in their own territory. Why would you change anything? They've got to be confident about what they're presenting.
Yeah, but they don't fuck with in the room no more.
Nope.
And that was amazing because that drive went, no adjustments and no big plays by the defense.
No, we're talking about Marco Polo.
With Charles Davis.
Yeah, we had a room with them.
It's the Jets in possession as we begin
about two months ago. They stopped fucking with us. Yo, get the fuck off over there. Stop playing around. Fuck wrong with you?
Marshall, the lone receiver on the left side.
Yeah, the last time they was on that shit was when Rick and them went out there. And Rick went in their room and put that shit on there. That was the last time they was on that motherfucker.
Both of them read how much yardage they needed, figured what they had to do, and were able to beat the man coverage for the completion.
That man said he said, yo, my agent said he sent me some contracts. I ain't seen him yet. He's built my contracts, huh?
Nigga, just play your fucking games, nigga. I guess that's
why they call him running. I'm busting ass, sir.
Yo, you finished college yet?
Yeah, I'm out of college.
Alright, what team you got?
Denver Nuggets.
Alright, so yeah, so now you gotta start doing what Rick sent you over that shit?
Yeah.
So you gotta start working on one of those right now. That's your main goal right now.
And it's 15-0. Fultz now set to boot it after his guys put six on the board. And they will not get a chance to return.
Yes,
yeah,
you gotta go do your practices. You gotta go all your practices.
Yeah, you practice at your house too. Practice at your house.
But you do. Instead of doing a shoot around, there's a gym. You go to the gym and work out. It's quicker.
There's a gym?
Yeah, there's a gym against the wall. Yeah, you gotta walk up and go into the room, and you can either do curls, pull up. The quickest shit to do is jumpers, where you just jump and try to hit some shit. And that shit puts your shit up real quick. Yeah, instead of you shooting around and all that shit, just keep going through the gym.
All I've been doing is just spray.
Nigga, you gotta do all that shit. Make sure you do that shit in order. When it's scheduled to do shit, do that shit in order. Look at the time schedule and do that shit in order. But then you fuck up and miss games, the coach gonna bench you and fuck you over. That nigga get on some real bullshit sometimes.
Nigga gonna cut your minutes, nigga.
I'm coming up the bench right now, son.
Yeah, so start doing your moves and shit that Rico sent you. Start doing them since Rico sent you. Pick one and do, and just keep doing that till you start getting badges and shit.
Well, I got 5 blocks in the first game. I'm doing pretty good right about now.
If you remake, you get a rebound, so you're a slasher, right?
No, I'm a glass cleaner.
Yeah, glass cleaner. Make sure you get your arm, your rebound. Pulverize, make sure you do. Yeah. A lot of people think the very next time out. Yep.
Yeah, I'm killing them in that shit.
That's the main focus. Inside the paint. Action, show your quarterback, get a little confidence in it, and let him fling another one. Yep. There he is. To the air here after the iron. Nowhere to escape, and he goes down. Yeah, well, you gotta do mid range and long range and all that shit. He trying to get that shit popping. Dead eye, you get that dead eye shit. Fast break, get your steals. Steals are easy to get. Make sure you get your steals. Just when niggas check the ball in, just crush that nigga early, and you get a steal real quick.
Mm-hmm. Well, he said put it on rookie, but I still got my shit on pro.
Nah, put it on rookie, bro.
I'm gonna bust an ass on pro.
You don't like the rest of
it. Sorry, it's gonna make it easier if you put it on rookie.
Nigga trying to tell you what the fuck to do to get your badges.
But I'm busting ass on pro, son. Like,
you
really?
Know what, man? You know what?
Do 19 points in a quarter, son. 19 points in a quarter, B.
You acting like Rebel right now. Don't listen, you just gonna do what you want.
No. I have 5 assists. Like 6 rebounds.
How many points you scoring a game?
It was 30-something points.
That's it?
Yeah.
Not enough.
That was only one game.
Not enough.
I'm a center.
It's not enough.
And it was only 6-minute games.
I got to put it on fucking 10.
I put it on, yeah, I think it's a 10 or 12.
Put it on 10 or 12, either one. Put it on rookie, nigga.
Jet territory. An unbelievable play there on 4th and long. 62 yards.
What's that, regular basketball shit?
They come out here in the eye. They go play action here on first down. Flushed out right. And no escaping this time as he'll go down. They got him for a sack.
Rico got a cowboy hat too.
A nice hit, jars the ball free, and brings up third down.
It looked like they had something there, but I think that he was thinking about running with the football.
Yeah, I'm here for that.
That infinite shit is weak, man.
Yeah, I can't do this.
No, I don't like it. I just don't like it.
I go in there to play the zombie game.
Yeah,
that's it. Fucking too futuristic, man. I ain't with that shit.
Yo, son, I brought back the old school zombies, man. The shit that I was playing Q before.
Hell yeah.
Hell yeah, son.
Yeah, that shit is actually better than that.
I like that shit better, man. I tried to play the other zombies. I couldn't get into it, man.
No, I don't like it.
And they hope it'll be that easy, right?
To be able to
take exactly what happened before. They may have to make a few additional changes along the way because I'm sure the defense will make some adjustments, but they've got to have.
It got his man complete.
Yeah.
Oh, shit. It's the first time we practice something up.
Touchdown. And the Jets are going to add on to their lead. And Charles, correct me if I'm wrong. I think they just went four verts there against cover two, didn't they?
They did, and it's really an excellent route versus cover two because the longer it develops, the more stress is put on the safety.
Nah, hell, I used to hate that shit.
Nah, I used to play Halo, son. Halo was the shit, man.
Halo
was the shit.
The first Halo, son, was crazy. No.
Yeah,
the only thing
that, Xbox.
The only shooting game I liked on Xbox was Gears of War.
Gears of War?
Yeah, Gears of War was crack.
Gears of War was dumb, tough.
Fuck that Halo shit, son.
That Halo shit, dude.
I never liked that Halo shit. Ghost Recon was good. Was all right, the first one.
And this one will go to the 28-yard line. Now, after the completion, we're going to get a timeout.
That Halo shit? That shit whack.
We'll check on his status when we get back.
All that space shit is whack. Except Gears. Gears was all right.
So they complete the pass, and now they face a second down.
Right. I like Gears because of how you can see whole body type shit. You run a fucking round. I love that shit. There you go.
Yeah,
exactly.
Go so
far.
Exactly. That was my,
that was my shit. I'm out of that shit. That shit used to be fun. Yeah, that shit used to be fun. I don't know why they stopped doing that shit, man.
Last time to see if the defense, they're ready. They don't want that to happen again.
And you would have thought they would have been ready the last time.
That's true.
That's what you work on all the time.
Yo, niggas used to go in on that shit, son. You ain't lying.
They did.
Nigga. Clan, get on fucking war? Oh, man. Yes, son. Yes, son. Hell yeah, that was the shit. Yep. Yeah, that too was garbage. Yep.
Here we go.
Yeah.
Black
35. Hey. Yeah, P3 drive, but that shit was still right. It wasn't like it was not like the first one. Everybody was doing that first one, man.
Shit. Come on, Murray, miss. Following the interception,
we'll see what they can put together on this drive. Hopefully, Rick get home. What's the number for you, man?
He used to tell us before every game, the team making the fewest mistakes will win.
Fucking,
what they're hoping is that last mistake.
That's probably get on before you go to work.
Coaches, that's all they talk
shoot
about
and get
on.
Yeah, I think so too.
Minimizing those and maximizing opportunities.
I think so.
They go back to the air here after the INT. They set up the screen to Martin. They'll get four there out of the screen and it's second down. Completed pass play. Now it's safe to go back to the air over the ground. And quickly,
remember the mines? You playing down the mines and shit? Hell yeah. Play fake to Martin. Now Jameis. Yep. Yep.
And did he get the feet down? No. They'll say he did not. It's incomplete. And there we saw rolling right out of the pocket. Maybe his momentum taking him toward that sideline a little too far.
Yeah, that is difficult, isn't it? Plus, you're closing down.
Yeah, I can't remember the name of it.
Right here, you're shortening the field for your receivers. And their inclination is to go towards the sidelines as fast as the quarterback is as well.
And that's what Black Ops became popular.
To throttle down to leave themselves with enough room to stay in bounds and catch the ball.
He's got Fuller.
Go, baby. Give him my damn points.
Give him 11 yards that time and a new set of downs.
Shoot IQ went up. I'm a beast in the hole, and I can shoot from the mid-range. Come on,
man. This time, it's he'll go down. They got him for a sack. These strong safeties, some people may not realize it. It's really like an extra linebacker, right?
It really is, because they're hybrids. Half linebacker.
I remember that. I remember when niggas used to play that shit.
Brandon Coleman was the intended target.
Yeah, nothing. You just got to get 100.
Affecting him today. Normally, he knows exactly when to get rid of the football, but today, because he's been hit a few times, he's getting rid of it a little bit too quickly.
Well, it looks like we've got a dime set here defensively. Six DBs in the game.
Yo, wasn't it some shit that if a nigga hit you, you become the one with the knife or some shit like that?
Yeah, you become the one with the knife. Lowest score win.
And my goodness, another interception. Picked off by Buster Screen. And this one will be returned to right around the 38-yard line. Here's the Jet offense now.
Yeah.
Everybody last man standing.
That shit gonna be so funny. That shit gonna be so funny shit. Yo, I gotta make sure we deep for that shit, man.
On the direct snap, Perkins.
Of course.
Able to break one tackle, but then quickly brought down. But a nice little game. A nice run there, 9 yards, and it'll be second down.
When the guy that is carrying the ball behind them can create his own space and break a tackle.
And if you survive running across, you're good.
That time for number 19. So in the second quarter, he's already up over 100 yards receiving now.
And isn't 100 the magic number for a really good game for a receiver?
Oh, okay.
So you got a chance to really shatter that and have a profound effect on this game.
That shit with the bridge.
First down.
That shit was with the wooden bridge.
And he loses the football. He had it jarred out.
Yeah, that grabs the old grass and the wooden bridge. You know that wooden bridge you got to run across? That's overgrown.
Tampa Bay trots out there now. And with time quickly fading here in the second quarter, not sure how aggressively, offensively they want to play this.
I think we'll find out just how much they trust their guys in this situation if they decide to take a shot.
And nearly another interception.
That shit can
be
crazy.
They've been around the ball all game. Incomplete pass brings up second down.
Well, partner, I guess that answers the question about whether they're going to sit on it or not.
It does. Now we'll see if they try that again.
Yeah, I think what we find on plays like that, when you take that shot.
Now hold everything here. We're going to get a timeout by the offense. It's just their first, so they'll have two remaining here before we get to halftime. And on the outside, they're playing press coverage. On first and 10, it's out, it's loose, and it's scooped up by the Jets. And they'll set up shop in enemy territory at the 45-yard line. Now the Jets offense about set to take over as they head onto the field. And likely just out of field goal range, could be Hail Mary time.
And haven't we seen in recent years that the Hail Mary seems to be more successful in the NFL than before?
Absolutely we have. The final shot before the break. Romo looking here for... Oh, man, it's caught inside the 10. So we've come to halftime after a very one-sided beginning to this one. As we send you down to Orlando, where we check in with Larry Ridley and our EA Sports Halftime Report. Take it away, Larry. Both teams appear ready for the fight ahead, and we resume action here in quarter number three. This one fielded at the five. Turn here, he'll be stopped just shy of the 25 at the 24-yard line. So out now come the Jets. They built a good first half lead. Now they have a chance to add on to it.
And what I'm thinking is that the offensive staff spent the entire halftime just working with them on, here's what we think they're going to do to attack us in the second half. Nice first half that we've had, guys, but be prepared for some change-ups. We're going to see them when we kick it off in the second half.
See how they handle any adjustments that might be made defensively.
Got it. That's what I'm supposed to do. Okay, that's
fine. Check. Let's go. Now a first down throw, Romo. And he hits on the slant route to Marshall. They give him 13 yards there.
What's your name?
Shit, no, I'm playing the game, sorry.
You have to be a little careful. You're losing playing against a good quarterback like he is to not play too much zone.
How much time you're giving up. Yeah. It's a good point you just brought up. So maybe if you still want to play zone, you go to zone blitz game. And you can drop anyone out of your defensive front. Defensive end, defensive tackle. It doesn't matter. You just exchange someone to bring more pressure towards the quarterback and still try and cover downfield.
They go play action here on first down. Turn the ball loose and brings up second down.
We know it's not an easy job.
That was messed up.
Passes when people are trying to tackle you and knock the ball away. But the bottom line is, that's a pass he's got to have and a pass he should have caught.
Yo, if you do the, if you go to the gym, your stats go up faster.
Lose yardage here. It's a loss of two, now third down.
No, meaning like you get extra points, not just the ball.
In the NFL, and a lot of that is the speed at the linebacker position. A lot of these guys in college, they were safeties. They moved them up to outside linebacker to combat the spread offenses, and now we're seeing it in the NFL. Those
whatever.
Same guys using their speed to make plays in the backfield, similar to that one.
Back to throw, Romo. And incomplete. The contact made the ball roam free and brings up fourth down. So on comes the field goal unit for the
I got
Jets.
One wrong out of 13.
54 yards away.
When it's well executed, a wide receiver screen can often be a thing of beauty, but so many things have to go right in order to complete it. Blocking out in front.
That's what I've been doing.
Quarterback with the receiver, and oftentimes, everything gets set. And guess what? They drop the football.
And this will not be returnable. It's out of the back of the end zone for a touchback. A look at the offense now here coming back out on the road for their first possession of the second half. They trail offense, first time to touch the ball in quarter three, and we'll see what they can do.
And I can't wait to see what they have planned, because some teams script to start a half. Other teams just go, okay, these are the sequence of plays.
What are you want for a quick game of basketball? What did you say?
Sometimes they throw in that big chunk play right away.
Shocker.
Try and get after them early and try and create a big play to give themselves some momentum.
See what they have on their sleeve.
The pill.
Winston. Out to the flat. That's complete to his running back. And they'll take him down at the 31-yard line. Give him six on the play, and that'll make it second down. And at his size, he's a smaller back. You can get him to football. He can kind of get lost, make someone miss. It's good for him.
Yeah, it's great for him. I like what you said there. Sometimes he gets lost in the traffic a little bit. But get him out in the open field into some space.
I just told you, I thought that's what you said you wanted to do.
Where all the big boys are, you know, make him make someone miss in the open field.
I was being sarcastic about it, nigga. How about that? That's me calling you out. That's me calling you out, nigga. Fuck that.
Yo, why do you do this box show?
What up? That's good. That's good. So who though?
Yo, how do you do this box show?
Nigga, son, I fed that bitch a lot. Nigga, that bitch was big, nigga.
The Cavs, yeah, fucking on the Warriors.
To get points on the board last time, they're gonna hit a really long field goal to do so.
I said the Cavs, motherfucker.
That's fucked up, nigga. Why he doing that, though?
Turn that shit down. My nigga, she good, nigga. What she got, son? Nigga, son. Oh, every time she rocking. Shit, nigga. Every time she shit, I fell her, my nigga. So it wasn't like I was just stuffing her. You know what I'm saying? So, nigga, like I knew the bitch was healthy, my nigga. Nigga, the bitch had no extra skin hanging, nowhere. I know. Could be.
Yo, Rocket.
Yo.
Niggas gave you money for your snake?
Yeah, like niggas got 90 bucks for me, man. Like, I gotta go get that shit, man. I got 90 bucks store credit.
That nigga need $200, man. Fuck out of here. Man, he didn't even say $100. That nigga said it. Man, yeah, he tried to play you.
Yeah. Yeah. That nigga really, man, that nigga got mad cause fucking Ninja did some shit to him. I think Ninja gave him a loss and then gave him a win in a different league, so that nigga wasn't feeling that, so he's like, yo, fuck it, I'm out or whatever and shit. So I'm like, wow. So, like, I ain't mad at the nigga, man. Like, it is what it is, though. You know what I'm saying? Fuck it. It is what it is. Where you at, though, man? Like, niggas online waiting for you, man.
Nah, I'm about to come home right now and feed the snakes, but I'm selling my baby snake. You know, baby, the red tail, I'm selling for the night.
You selling it to them? Or
yeah,
what?
I don't know. Nah, they big. Man, when I go for it to them, they was talking about, but give me $30. Set to boot it
after his game. Oh, nah. Yeah, them niggas is tripping. Yo, Rico, son, I'm playing Madden right now. It's hard to play with one hand, bro. And hold a phone up, son. Yo, come. Yeah, but come through in the chat, though, nigga. Come through, man. We here. All right. Yeah, so how the fuck I'm playing Madden with one hand with this nigga? Yeah, Q, like, they got that bread for me, man. Like, niggas got 90, but 90 store credit, though. It ain't like I'm getting the cash.
20 reps.
Well, fuck it.
So what the fuck you gonna do with that man without a credit?
I'm gonna get that shit to my girl, nigga. She wanna buy a lizard, so I said, fuck it, you can have it.
Okay.
I'm good. I don't need no more fucking lizards right now.
Squats, bitch. Squats. Press down, squat, and press up. Just before. Your knees are the 90 degrees.
Oh, come on, Pry, you gotta catch that, boy. Trick is third pick of the game. Instead, second down.
Doesn't look like a good play for the guy throwing it today. Millions up, bro. Where you at? He's gotta feel sigh of relief that the ball
actually hit the ground. It didn't go in the other direction. Yeah, I'm trying to send you invite, bro. Where you at? There you go. Good for five. It's third down. When you execute a drag or crossing route really well and give him a chance to let it develop a little bit,
you gain some significant yardage real quick, huh?
Everybody get on. Third and medium here. Third and five.
Why you, my nigga, first of all, son, I ain't know you know nigga that buy a seat dishes and shit, you know what I'm saying? That's why I don't fuck with them shit, you know what I'm saying? Because I want to get the fuck up. My lazy ass ain't even trying to get the fuck up to change shit. Fuck that, nah, fuck that, I'll fuck with you master, son. Fuck that, nigga. But sometimes they take too that's long too to much develop, work. And sometimes you get sacked. Yeah, what's perfectly called for a defense to attack a screen? That's too much fucking work. Typically a blitz, and even fuck though that. People think that the screen operates against the blitz, if you have the blitz called and you still cover the screen, that allows your blitzers to get there. And New York sent to take the field, and they were able to punch it in the end zone last time. They'll be looking to do that. It's called download the fucking game,
44.
That's the fucking score. We need to stop them from punching it back in the end zone.
It always is punch counter punch, isn't it? And which team has the advantage?
No, it's called being. It's called convenience, nigga.
You see a little more bounce in and out of the huddle. You can see the sideline really get into the game. So defensively, you're thinking to yourself, how do we take that away from them? How do we get the advantage?
I hear your ass complaining about that.
I think pressure is always the first way to go.
No, I'm going to try to make it water.
Let's see if they dial it up this drive. Just a yard on the first drive. Oh!
You know, watch out for that. Watch out for that Claymore, nigga.
How much time's on the board and, you know, what you need to do. Sometimes you don't even have to worry about that. You know, that kind of a lead, standing back, it burns clock, even in a situation that we're not really focused on it.
To throw on second down, Trulo. Escape, and he goes down. Robert Ayers in there to pick up his second sack now of the afternoon.
But you can't do too much jumping because you know you might kill yourself. Niggas gonna be trying to go through the door one at a time. They gonna get stuck going through the door.
It's caught by Quincy.
Oh shit, that shit gonna be so like some white people shit for real, son. They gonna be stuck at the door and shit like, oh shit, you coming home, shit. Yeah, that shit gonna be funny, son.
That's how you increase your man rating, right?
No doubt about that at all. And you know something? Mike will hear about that from him soon.
On first and 10, Romo. He couldn't quite hold man. It. Got hit. Ball pops out. Incomplete. So incomplete on first. Let's see what second down has in store. Possible run anticipation. Here's the D-line sandwiches together. Romo trying to lay one up deep.
Oh, this fucking nigga Decker, yo. I swear to God, this nigga Decker dropped the bomb. This nigga is a fucking bitch.
Nigga gonna be hiding in the closet behind the door and shit.
Yo, that shit gonna be crazy, son. Yo, nigga can't see no radar, so he ain't even gonna know you right there in the room.
Nope.
And this time he's got the hookup.
Yo, that shit be crazy.
The completion good for only six, and that'll bring up fourth.
That nigga should have been thought about that shit.
One of the maxims of the West Coast offense is you're either throwing a touchdown or a check down. In other words,
well, we never pay your ass anymore.
Shot, but be smart. I think they
this
did exactly
need
that.
To
on that
he didn't even have the fucking down,
but they're taking care of the ball well.
Yeah, and being rightly
I had it weeks ago.
That lead here in the second.
Was a different one.
Then you just got to see motherfucker.
It was a different one. It was in a different game. I had black eyes. I had black eyes.
No, and nobody was playing that shit.
Nah, Black Ops 3,
man. Eh?
Nigga, nobody plays that shit, son. What the fuck are you talking about?
Unable to connect on the first down pass play. Now it's second down.
Yeah, over there.
On second down, Winston again. And that one got tipped, kind of threw everything.
I mean, that'd be good going for the Michael Myers shit, because, you know, that's kind of big, but it's too big.
That shit huge, too
big. No matter whether it's offense or defense, because there's usually a great amount of bodies in that part of the field.
You know what? That ball kind of big, too, though, but it's a good ball, because
I say Bog. I think Bog is cool.
Crash.
Crash, yes.
Yeah, crash. Yeah, that'll be good.
It is dark as shit in there, too.
Yeah, the winter one.
What people call a dagger route, trying to hit the guy underneath after the clear out. In this case, though, they're not able to get it done.
Yeah, they said forget the underneath route. They went for the guy on the fly.
Yeah, Shipman be good, too.
Said, incomplete. Now the Jets offense gets ready to head back on the field.
Yeah.
They've got the lead last
time. Yo, how do I get in contact with my doctor, son?
I think it's
your doctor.
Yeah, remember if I got anything wrong with me? The trainer.
Guys, give us an opportunity.
Nigga, you talking about shit niggas don't even do, son. What are you talking about?
That's why your mans ain't shit.
You okay. Get your man up there and see me in the court, nigga. You know we can play.
Not yet. I'm a center. We don't even play the same position, son. That's not fair.
I'm a center too, bro.
You a center. A center. Not a center.
I'm a center.
The center.
Don't tell me about yourself. I already know about you.
This one taken just inside the 10. Tell you I hate you, kid. And he'll take it. I don't give a fuck. Can I tell you that shit? And Tampa Bay trots out there now. And still no points on the scoreboard. You're coming off of the three and out. They're just looking for anything to grab onto right now, aren't they?
I'm wondering if someone's going to take charge in the huddle. You know, we always look to the quarterback, but sometimes it's another player on the team, a star, a veteran, someone with some excitement and energy.
No, they, that shit was on the news not the other day.
Because they still have enough to make things happen.
Shake it off.
Oh, shit.
They come out here in the eye. All
right. So, well, you got a couple more months. That couple months you put at it on, ground. Nigga. He works his way forward for a couple of passes. Yeah, yeah, exactly. Some niggas did some shit. That's what me. Some niggas, they was in the feds and shit. They fucking putting shit up on Instagram. Like five niggas, I guess they, you know. I said, these niggas is fucking stupid, son. I'm like, dumb shit. You know, they in the questioning room, all five of them together. Throwing shit up on Instagram and smiling and laughing. I'm like, y'all niggas fucking idiots.
Again, it's Martin. And he'll scratch out only about a yard up to the 32. A horde of Jets, huge crew there to make the stop. So second down was a run play. Now let's see what they do on third.
Don't move.
Nah, you go. That's the only way you can download. You can't download off the CD now. That's the only thing they didn't do. Cause if you did that, nigga, be borrowing niggas' games and fucking copying shit and not buying shit.
Pretty much.
That was pretty cool. The offensive line is just getting pushed around. Yo, the rich nigga bought the game. Yo, nigga, let me see that.
You gotta give him a little bit of help. Maybe keep your tight ends a little bit more. Maybe the running backs help you a little bit with the pass blocking. But you've gotta help them get some confidence because you can't abandon the play calling right now.
31 yards on the punt there.
And
the
fuck
is
doing on infinite, nigga?
Yeah,
I'm about to take over as they head out onto the field. And last time the formula was pretty simple.
I'll be there in a minute.
Long pass, that maybe they just want to do that again, right?
And that's exactly how you want to draw things up. Whether it's on your grease board, right, in your playbook, one play drives exactly what you want on offense. But they have to be careful of is not having a letdown.
Oh,
it was
what
fairly
the fuck
easy
is
last
this?
Time. They can't expect that going forward.
Yeah, we'll see if it's that easy here. Getting late in the fourth now, Charles. 2-minute warning just around the corner.
Yeah, some teams just want to get to that spot, take a break, and then come out and attack for the rest of the game.
They go play action here on first down. And almost intercepted. It would have been his second pick of the game. Instead, it'll be second down.
23.
Oh, man, that was close.
The opportunity to change momentum.
Big play right in his hands, unable to come down with it.
A sigh of relief, no doubt, on offense if that fell harmlessly to the ground. Marshall, the lone receiver on the left side. Looks like the defense in press coverage here. Back to throw. Romo throwing for his running back, and he's got him complete. Time for a break. This one all over but the shouting. We'll finish it after this.
Damn, I didn't get it.
Romo gonna throw it. Is this intercepted? It is. It's intercepted. Picked off by Alteron Werner. And his guys will take over at the 30-yard line. And Tampa Bay trots out there now. They are just obviously getting shellacked here in this one, Charles. What's the message if you're a coach for this final drive in a lopsided game like this?
For a lot of coaches,
be honest.
Don't forget today. Don't forget what has happened out here.
Yeah, use that as ammo going forward.
Exactly. Take a great look at that scoreboard. Realize how poorly everything went for us today. Coaching, playing, the whole deal. And never forget.
forget it, because you're not I am off this bitch. You want to play my game now? Meet up with this team again. Congratulations, you earned an attribute cap upgrade. With the attribute crap cap upgrade, what do?
Winston gives to Martin on the draw. Found a little room there as he's up to about the 37. Still about 3 yards shy of a first as the 4 yard pickup brings it to third down.
When you find that kind of yardage, you couldn't be more confident as a ball carrier. And guess what? You're going to go back and tell your offensive coordinator, I'd like to keep carrying it, thank you.
Third and short yardage, Winston. He's going to let it fly. And a shot taken on third down, unsuccessful. Fourth down now. Here's Brian Anger now, as he's on for the fifth time here today.
Yo, like, did they tell you how much they sold it for?
$500.
And he gets it away, and it's a laser.
Shit, nigga, I don't put it past for me. Shit, nigga, the way the price they got it, they probably sold that shit for like $300. Sound like that.
They have the big lead here late. They protected their home turf well.
Yours is a male or female? Partner,
and just think about how female. Good that feels, because so like they're gonna make money off of
when they start the year to win at home. All right, and sometimes you don't win all of them, but they managed to get that done today. Just think about your routine.
But I'm just guessing, my nigga, probably like fucking like $300 probably.
Going into the game, and they translated that into a win.
They did indeed. They protected the home field. And now the final stages. Marshall, the lone receiver on the left side. They're throwing here. Romo. And no escaping this time as he'll go down. They got him for a sack.
Described as a space game.
With the one with the ass, you ganging out.
Into space with the football in their hands. Sometimes you swing it out to your runner.
Now whistles come in. We're going to get a timeout here by the offense. And as the two teams talk it over on their respective sidelines, we take a break.
Here we go. Right 18.
Check. Now a play fake here on first down. Finding time. And he takes a shot on the release as this will be incomplete.
Yeah.
It's a tried and true formula, and I don't think it
like that.
For
that right there, nice.
If someone's trying to throw the ball and you can put pressure on them and make it tough, that's only going to help your defense.
Yeah, he's since being hurried. He got rid of it before taking the hit, but incomplete.
What you doing, son?
Offense looking to avoid a third and long at second and 10. Now a play fake, and it's Romo. He's got time in the pocket.
Yeah, but
he's
the map's still lit, but I don't think you see anything, though.
Incomplete. Still throwing to the very end, but now this game is over.
I'm talking about, the map is on, though.